da dum bum bum di da da di da di dum. So that's a long bit. Let's get rid of the reverb. There we go. I do have a number of commissions that I'm sitting on. The sad truth of the matter is that between streaming, my normal schedule, and teaching, I'm beyond 40 hours a week, and then I invest extra time in making the stream a bit better and do other associated things associated with being a freelancer. So I'm already working 50 to 60 hour weeks, so trying to do the commissions has been pretty challenging at the moment. But I need to do all the work I'm doing right now to pay for my expenses. So, we'll get there. We're getting there. We're so much closer than we were 2 years ago. At this point, we need some winds. Not another keyboard. Actually, I have stopped buying keyboards. I'm beefing up the computer situation at the moment. That's what your extra funds are going into. We're taking this show on the road a little bit. Since we're using mobile internet anyway, we may as well. Thank you. why do you guys not believe that I've stopped buying keyboards? When's the last time you saw me buy a keyboard? Hmm? I don't even remember. That's how long ago it was. I haven't bought a keyboard in so long. Well, then it could also be I don't remember anything, but I prefer to believe that I've been entirely reasonable with my choices. I'm actually going to try and find a nice kit here. Oh, come on. I fixed you, Mr. Drums. Please. All right. I don't like that kit much. Let's try it. Okay, interesting. Oh, in the shadows. That's very inconvenient if you'd remember. Man, I forgot about that, but you remembered. Shucks. Yes, okay. So, me actually layering my own drums is a completely different thing that we only started last week. There you go. Well, this doesn't get broken, but this is probably a bad idea to play it. Second. Only Matthew K. Heafy, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for visiting. We're in the middle of a live one here. You totally broke my lights. Here we go.
What is this? It doesn't make much sense. They sing it like a pop song. You're capable of anything. And I'm sure they meant you could be president, or you could just forgive me. But I'm not caring what you think about me. I gave up the total. We are capable of anything, but you don't seem to think that you are. Capable of anything. Cloud and mist, I put my heart in this mythical holy good guy. I want so bad to be, but I was weak and wrong. And when I owned it all, it only made you righteous now. You get to blame your life on me, but I stopped caring what you think about me. I gave up. Capable of anything, but you don't seem to think that you are capable of anything.